A 36-year-old official from the eThekwini municipality water department was shot here today at 4 p.m. Saturday in Ottawa, KZN. You can see behind me, the scene has been cleared, her body has been moved. Police have just left and people are still coming in numbers to collect water late into Saturday night in the rain, as people still don't have access to running water in their homes or near their houses since the flooding early last week.